Live Oak
got lost while going to Waypoint 10 and hit Michael's car. Michael had to basically reorient it, and then it was able to finish.
Okay. Now it's finished.
Yeah.
Porterhouse, the compass failed on it, and we had to reset the microcontroller and disconnect and reconnect the compass twice to get it to run again.
So down at the end of the parking lot, Chekvar was doing zigzags a lot.
I think that's the alignment issue with the front wheels.
Yeah, okay.
There's actually a couple of them that are doing
it. Yeah, I think it's all alignment issues. And if I sped these robots up, it would be much more obvious too.
Okay.
They were like really short, almost 45 degrees or something. Way more. So anyways, I think most of it was successful. Let me record the data if you guys can help me.
Theoretically, they all finished.
Yeah, it's much better than last time, right?
Mission 9, Experiment 9 finished. Taking the robots back.
Yeah, that's the
out. Concluding this recording.